Again. Oh, what is it with these? Oh, my head. Jesus.
Hey guys, welcome back. We are back with another part of this playthrough of Under the Waves, and yeah, I keep going with this game until I finish it.
Good morning, Stanley.
Mark, change username to just Stan.
Adjusting morning wake up. Good morning, just Stan. I hope you enjoyed that heavy rock alarm this morning.
Not particularly, Mark. Not particularly.
In a complete turnaround from yesterday's reports, we're seeing signs of what is potentially the worst storm in recent history. Batten down those hatches. The next few days are going to be wet.
Hope there are procedures for that. Life Vital's pretty exposed. If there's a storm... No.
They have told me if...
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Better.
Better check in with Tim.
Head still hammering.
Shh.
Whoa. Are we moving?
God, this headache.
Tim, you up yet?
I was up before you rolled your carcass into bed, lad. Now, what's the problem?
Just, checking in, I guess. Still finding my feet.
Well, I'm about to have my third cafe of the day, so check the mission board and call me when you're out in the blue.
Will do. And, go easy on the caffeine, old man.
Roger that.
Alright, time to get right. Some missions.
More maintenance. Hydrogen generator outage. Okay.
Alright. Fun.
Let's get out of here.
How was your coffee?
You know I always preferred the cheap stuff. Supermarket coffee, granules, huge spoonful of sugar.
A man of taste.
Well, it does the job. How was your night? Any better?
Not good, actually. Weird dream. Splitting headache.
Wait, headache? How bad?
Yeah, pretty bad. I noticed an issue with the oxygen system. That might explain it.
Maybe. Damn. Yes, there's an imbalance in the mix. I'm sorry, lad. I should have noticed sooner.
It's fine. I should have mentioned it sooner.
I'm adding a task, high priority. Check the module O2 systems. This doesn't get you a pass on the other tasks, mind?
All right. I'll head there now.
Pressure's still too low. An issue with the O2 cables. Looks like. Let's give them a quick checking over.
Oh, here we go. Maybe over here.
Something amiss. Looks like I need to balance out the pressure between the life module and the bubble gardens. Pressure's still too low. An issue with the O2 cables. Looks like. Let's give them a quick checking over.
know why this one is blinking. See what to do. One more.
See if that did it.
Go back and craft some more of those.
Pressure's back in the green, Tim. Looks like the oxygen is back in order.
Okay, good. Glad we caught it this time.
This time?
Another lad was down there for weeks before he said anything, so he sod. When we finally got him up, he was raving, beside himself. Said he'd seen things in the dark.
Things from a lifetime ago.
What was that?
Nothing. Back to work. Thanks, Tim.
Thank you.
algae.
Just want to have enough, just in case. I think this is a good way to wrap up this episode.
Chlorophyta, early.
In the next episode, we'll finish off this day. Time to do it.
No reports of boats going down recently. Must be old.
Shipwreck. This can't be good for the water.
Spot.
Might be something interesting amongst all this trash.
Mostly intact. Useful.
Thank you.
I'm home, love.
Good. So I always forget where everything is.
All right, let's see what we can see.
I'm interested what else we can make, but... for now, I think. Cool. I'm gonna stop it for now, and then I'll make the next one. We'll go off on our big adventure to do that maintenance mission there. To reach that bunker. But yeah, until next time, I'll catch y'all later, and thanks for tuning in. All right, peace.